The Rolls-Royce Sweptail is one off large luxury car made in United Kingdom by Rolls-Royce Motor Cars. The Rolls-Royce Sweptail sold for around $12.8 million at CONC Orso event, but now Rolls-Royce recently unveiled its Boattail with the customer preference making its name among the most expensive car in the world. Its features are also incomparable, the price for the first unit of Rolls. Royce Boattail is $28 million, it's around 202 crores. This car has been made by the company's specialized coach build division. Also, this coach built Rolls-Royce Sweptail and the division name bespoke. In 2019, the Sweptail was overtaken as the most expensive new car by the Bugatti La Voiture Noire, which sold for $18.7 million, and in 2021, the Bugatti and Sweptail both overtaken by Rolls-Royce Boattail, which sold for $28 million. The Sweptail is based on the Rolls-Royce Phantom Coupe and hand-built over 4 years. Inspired by coach building of 1920s and 1930s, the Sweptail was commissioned bespoke in 2013 as one-off automobile, at the request of super yacht and aircraft specialist who had a unique idea in mind. But everyone was thinking that what is special in Rolls-Royce Boattail? Rolls-Royce Boattail is the first car to have its own extended umbrella and a cocktail table. The 2021 Rolls-Royce Boattail is a four-seater luxury car with a length of 19 feet. The roof of Rolls-Royce Boattail is completely removable rather than being convertible. The owner can simply press a button and the rear deck opens. The rear portion of the car automatically lifts up and open up an umbrella. This car is the best for people who love absolute luxury. There is a separate cooler for champagne in the car to fit the owner's preferred bottle. In terms of power, both the cars, Sweptail and Boattail, are almost same, which has a 6.75 liter V12 diesel engine. In terms of output, Sweptail produce 453 horsepower and Boattail produce 563 horsepower. And both car runs on a speed automatic transmission. In terms of speed, Rolls-Royce Sweptail can touch up to 150 miles per hour, rather than Boattail can touch up to 200 miles per hour. Rolls-Royce recently revealed that the owner of first Boattail is a globally successful couple with a taste for luxury. Rumor has it that this supposed Rs. 220 crore car has been bought by none other than the Carters themselves, Jay-Z and Beyoncé. I hope you enjoyed the super luxury video. Subscribe our channel for more.